Looking hilt in front of me. But now we've come to the most dangerous part of our journey, stabilization. So with that, I need everyone to please take a step back from your workstations. Allowing enough space for my fellow gatherers to come around, and what they're doing is checking your hilts and placing them into the crystal stabilization chambers. Now normally this process is done by someone that is force sensitive. As humble gatherers, well, we're not. So we had to rely on technology. And technology, as you may know, is not the most reliable of sorts, as you can maybe see from some of the markings on our wall and ceiling. I did that one last week. But that was last week. You're in good hands, I trust myself.